I grew up on the pavement. I have seen fights for one bucket of water. I am Abid Surti, painter, author, cartoonist, and now I am going door to door correcting leaky faucets. I could hear the dripping sound. My body was at that time so sensitive, every drop I could hear very clearly, like somebody is hammering on me. Imagine 1,000 liters of water means 1,000 bottles of drinking water somebody is pouring into the gutter. So I hired a plumber, went to all my friends' houses. The job was done and I felt so happy about it. It gave me some sort of relief. He said, "Abid bhai, why are you worrying about few drops are going only, no? Not a whole Ganges river flowing out of my faucet." When you are full of love to do something for society, God becomes your fundraiser. From 2007 till date, I have saved 20 million liters of water single-handedly. I am only 84, and if I can, you can.